Alright guys, what's up? It's your boy Termitator 007, and we just finished our second clan war in the Termitators, which is my fan clan, and we had a pretty close war, so let's go ahead and take a look at it. It was pretty much, we should have lost actually. If they would have been able to take out our number 9, if they would have been a little more active, they would have been able to beat us, but fortunately enough for us, we had 6 more attacks than them. We left their top guys open because we had a lot of our middle range guys go for the lower range guys, which wasn't the greatest. We weren't as coordinated this war. We won our first war as a blowout, but we weren't able to touch their top 3 guys. But other than that, we 3-starred everyone except for number 4. So let's go ahead and look at some of the results. Let's go ahead and check out both clans' most heroic attack. And then, I don't know, we'll look at another one. So, Kossit, I don't know how to pronounce that. I think that might be how it is. But he lured out the clan castle, and then he's going to go at this, I don't know with what. All I see are some archers right now. I think this is going to be a giant healer. So, he's sending his giants, and now putting that heal spell down. That is well placed. It's covering both sides of his giants. Putting some wizards behind. This almost seems like a makeshift go wee wee, but with giants and healers. So it is a giant healer attack, actually. Alright, so the wizards are doing a pretty good job with the damage right now. Giants aren't taking as much damage as you would like them to. I don't think he spread them out enough. But they were able to take that air defense out efficiently enough. And now his wizards are working around on the outside. Typically, you don't see goblins and clan wars attacks, but these guys are doing a pretty good job of clearing out some of those resource buildings. Those mortars are taking the heat from 3 cannons, an archer, 2 cannons, an archer tower, and a mortar right now. I meant to say a mortar. And those wizards should take out that wizard tower relatively soon. Alright, there it goes down. The wizard tower, the mortar falls soon after. Alright, so if that wizard tower would have gotten another shot off, this probably could have ended up differently, but those 2 healers are just keeping these giants alive and keeping the hopes of the clan alive as well. So they'll take out that archer tower soon enough, and then once that cannon's done, this should be a relatively easy 3-star. So good job by you, Kossit, taking on JP1456. That got us certainly a bit of an advantage in this clan war. There's some buildings off to the outside. There it goes, 90%, the 2-star. And he had enough time to finish the rest of them. So that was great for us, 3 stars, and put us well on our way to winning this clan war. Alright, so their most heroic attack. It was by Wave, and let's see who he attacked. He attacked Dylan. So this is a relatively new Town Hall 6. Or is that a Town Hall 5? That might be a Town Hall 5. Yeah, I think that's a Town Hall 5. And he had some wizards in his clan castle, so that really helped him along. Those level 5 wizards, those are Town Hall 9 troops. So I can see how he was able to take this out. The wizards pretty much did all the work for him, just 3 of them there. They were able to take out the Town Hall and that mortar. And he had a few archers that helped a little bit, but it was really those level 5 wizards that were able to take out the whole base. See, it almost took out that archer tower. It took out half of it in one hit. And does he have one? No, he just has that giant. But he has another wizard to the outside, so that's probably what's going to get the job done. Oh, maybe the cannon's taking it on. See, that took 5 hits just now for that wizard to go down. So, that's a little OP. Alright, let's see what else happens. I don't think he's going to get the 3-star. No, he's not going to get the 3-star. So that was their most heroic attack, a 2-star on Dylan from my clan. Alright, let's see what else we should watch. Let's see. Well, let's see who attacked Jacob, because Jacob is the highest in our clan, and he got 3-starred. So it was probably by their one of their Town Hall 9s. Well, I guess he's not the highest, but he's the most active of our high levels. So he had a dragon in his clan castle, which really helped out. Yeah, looks like he's trying to do the giant healer as well with some wizards. Yeah, I think that's what he's doing. So he went straight up the middle with this one. Put the heroes in soon as well. Those wizards got taken out. Normally, I filled the clan castles with level 5 wizards and level 3 dragons from my Town Hall 9, but for some reason, my Town Hall 9 wasn't in this war. I don't know, it was weird. But anyways, troops are working through the middle now. The heroes are doing a lot of work, dropping a freeze spell, so this was definitely their Town Hall 10. 49% and 50s just around the corner. There it goes. So it's just a matter of picking up the rest of the buildings now that the majority of the defenses are down. Now that cannon's down, and he just has a bit of time before it's total damage. 97%, one more collector left, and there it goes, 3-star. So that kept the war a little bit closer. Let's see, what was then events? I tried to attack a Town Hall 9 at the end. We can go ahead and watch that to watch how bad it went. Alright, so I'm a Town Hall 6 trying to take out a Town Hall 9. I don't know, I kind of wanted to try to get 1 star, but I can't really do much with my level 3 troops. So, I don't know, maybe I was just sending out a prayer. I was hoping these buildings were out of range of those archer towers and cannons, but obviously that wasn't the case. Alright, let's watch another one of our attacks. Alright. Let's watch this one. We haven't watched this one. Why isn't it playing? Just kidding. Alright, there we go. Now it loads. I thought it disconnected because the Wi-Fi out here is terrible. And I've lost so many raids on my main account with it. So I'm kind of taking a break and going on my mini. Alright, so he's going to pick off that army camp. So I'm assuming he's attacking from the top if he's going to do that. What's he going to use, though? A dragon... Dragon hogs? That's kind of interesting. Alright, so he used the hogs to take out the air defenses, which is a good strategy. And he's going to let his dragons do the rest of the work. Nice job, man. Alright, I think that's my level 3 dragon. He didn't lure the clan castle out, which would have been better. But doesn't look like that's going to be too much of an issue, because I think these are level 3 hogs. Alright, so now that all the air defenses are down, those dragons are just going to be able to run around and take out the rest of this village, resulting in a 100% victory. Alright, going to speed this up because dragons are pretty slow unless they're under rage spells. Under rage spells, they're probably the coolest troop in the game, but when they're not, they're one of the most boring, personally, I think. Alright, so he's got 3 dragons left. Unless he had some seeking air mines, that could have been an issue, but he does not in 100%. Alright. So, let's go ahead and take a look at my clan right now. I haven't put a video out, so not too many people have heard of it, but we still have 13 people. Alright, so if you want to come join, anyone can join. You can also visit. There's no requirements, just if you want to come hang out with us, have fun. Thank you guys for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, and take it easy.